Well, a twice delayed hearing that could lead to Strickland's freedom is scheduled for next month.
Well, thank you for watching KCAL 9 News at 9.
And KCAL 9 News at 10 starts right now.
Live from the Broadcast Center in Los Angeles, this is KCAL 9 News at 10.
Wild winds whip through the Southland, knocking down trees, kicking up a dust storm, and prompting road closures.
Neighbors come together in a race to save lives after a deadly plane crash in San Diego County.
We're on Olympic Boulevard. I believe we're headed westbound right now. Some really high speeds. Look at, oh no! Oh, he just hit that innocent person right there.
And breaking news tonight, a dangerous pursuit in East L.A. The driver of a white SUV sideswipes another car on East Olympic Boulevard and kept going. The driver was wanted for a shooting and carjacking that had happened yesterday.
He drove dangerously for a while until he finally came to a stop on Huntington Drive in El Sereno. He got out of the car and gave himself up. Police also arrested a passenger who was riding along. The shooting victim from yesterday is in stable condition tonight. 1-0.
It was really a tough one, wasn't it?
It sure was.
Kristen Smith is here now with the latest. Kristen?
Yeah, not the outcome we wanted to see. We've been waiting for this showdown, you guys. A best of three now between the Dodgers and Giants. Tonight, game 3 of the NLDS at Chavez Ravine.